In 1991, an artist from Compton picked up Cypress Hill's debut album. What he heard blew him away. A futuristic funk mixed with a die-hard dedication to a certain herb. This is the story of Cypress Hill.
Let's go! Come on!